McKinney sternum. And
oh my God.
Oh, wait a minute.
Come help me.
That son of a.
Hit your old
come help me.
Bubba.
Bubba. What? Help me. Bubba.
Where's Mula? What the hell is that?
I'll be there in a minute.
Where's Mula? Where's Bubba taking me? What the hell is he? What is he up to?
Where are you taking me? Where are you taking me?
May, don't worry. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. Because it's the last one you'll ever take.
What?
Help!
What the?
Somebody
help
me.
Her! Damn! I mean, Bubba, Dudley, the lady's 80 years old. She's in a wheelchair.
I don't think Mark Henry even realizes what's going on.
Mark Henry fighting back. Everything he's got left in his tank against a Devon Dudley. Bubba Dudley. Somebody.
Where's he taking her?
I have no idea, but he shouldn't even be near that woman. Uh-oh.
Look at this. Oh
God, there's Bubba with May in the wheelchair up on the staging area.
This really is a handicap match. Maybe he wants May to have a...
Leave her alone, damn you.
Oh, maybe he just wants her to have a ringside seat.
Oh, ringside seat.
Let her see what they're going to do to...
My foot.
He's bringing her down here. She wants to get a better view, maybe.
Well, Devon Dudley doing a number on Mark Henry, another knockdown on Mark Henry.
Bringing her right out here. I think the Dudley, they want to let May have a good look at what they're going to do to her sweetheart, Mark Henry.
The Dudleys need to leave May alone. They've done enough to May.
Look at him.
Look at him, man.
Let her alone.
Hey, don't hit me, you old buzzard.
Oh, what a disrespectful, no good, those damn Dudleys.
Not a buzzard.
One was in a wheelchair, King. She's 80 years old. I mean, leave her alone. And enough's enough.
Look out!
What a 3D! And Mark Henry's lights just got turned out by the Dudleys.
What was Mark Henry thinking?
Well, he wanted some retribution at Mark Henry, but...
Why aren't they pinning him?
I have no idea.
Actually, they may be coming over here.
The damn Dudleys above have got the tag team title belts. Mark Henry has just been decimated by these two tag champions.
I can't understand why they didn't pin him. I guess they're satisfied with...
What are you doing? Forget about him. You suck.
They want May. They presented her with the tag team titles.
Well, that's a bizarre turn of events.
And ask her to forget about Mark Henry.
I have no idea what...
She must have something that I don't... I mean, everybody's got the hunt for May all of a sudden?
I don't know. Bubba looking for... What is going on here? Oh, wait. What? Thank God. Thank God.
What was he doing?
I thought Devon was going to run May right off the...
Even the damn Dudley's going to do that.
Of course not. She's in a wheelchair, for God's sakes. Bless her heart.
Wait a minute, now she's standing up. It's a miracle.
May barely able to stand.
She's healed.
Wait a minute. What the hell? No! God, no, for God's sake, don't get up! Son of a bitch is back in that trance.
I can't believe it.
My God, get us over. I cannot believe. This is absolutely beyond description. Look at Bubba Dudley's face.
These guys are capable of absolutely anything, JR. Sick.
Somebody's got to do something about this.
Look.
When is somebody going to step up and do something about this? I mean, look at this, King. Look, this is hideous. Absolutely shocking. She's 80 years old. She was hospitalized last week by the damn Dudleys. Mark Henry there. Panic. Oh, May is hurt. And I'm telling you, folks, this 80-year-old lady is hurt badly.
Get her on the stretcher.
For God's sakes, why? Tell me why.